What up, you guys? It's your boy T-Rex back for another video. And guess what? We're reacting to Raw's top 10 moments yesterday. And some of you guys know, LeVar, LaMelo, and Lonzo were on Raw yesterday. And let me tell you, it was crazy. So let's get right into this video. Talk to you after. What the heck? What the heck? Uh-oh, no. No, Lamar. What is he doing? Wait, look at them. They're just cracking up. Uh-oh, Sasha. Sasha. Sasha and I. Oh. Oh. That must have hurt. Oh. All right.
Ambrose at
okay.
Axel with a. Oh, and look at Bo Dallas rolling up Rhino. The official never saw what
That's
happened.
It.
On the
oh, dang. They stole the win. They stole the win.
R-Truth
What's
can
happening? Oh!
I
didn't even know they broke up. The Golden Truth is done. Done. Going through the gun.
Film operator is doing his job right there, just like Goldie is doing a job on our truth.
Does he have a dog cameraman now?
For this to be filmed,
point taken.
Oh!
The knee right to the face.
Well, that's the 2K18 cover athlete right there, baby. You're not gonna beat him. Oh, Bray. Bray's haunting you, Seth. Bray's haunting you, Seth. He's coming after you.
Careful what you wish for.
Be careful, Seth.
Because I'm inside your mind.
Uh-oh.
Seth. And on July 9th.
July 9th. That's like in 2 weeks, right?
Will be the date of your reclamation. So I say, Seth. Give it
the Eater of Worlds.
Yourself.
The Eater of Worlds. Bray
or you
White.
Will burn.
I look right at you. I look straight in your eyes. Oh no, I thought when I was watching this, I thought he actually apologized, and then this happened. Oh, he threw him across the rim, all the way across the rim. Uh oh, my boy Finn. My boy Finn, take it off. Take it off. Oh, he's hype. He's hype. Finn Balor. Finn Balor.
Strowman just peeved Reigns off the side of the ambulance. And guys, just like that. Just like that, Braun Strowman has tossed Reigns in the back of the ambulance and shut the doors.
Bye-bye, Roman.
Painful preview.
Bye-bye, Roman.
Goes down in Dallas at Great Balls of Fire.
Oh, somebody just said he was going to do this too. He said he was going to do this too. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is Brock going to pass out? Uh-oh. Oh, dang. Dang. Oh, he got him back. Oh, he still has him. Oh. That's not even hurting him. That's not even hurting Samoa Joe. That's not even hurting him. What the heck? What the heck? I really want Finn Balor to go against Brock Lesnar now. But he almost made Brock Lesnar pass out. If they didn't stop him, he would have. If they didn't stop him, Brock Lesnar would have passed out. Alright. Oh. What is this? What is this?
Chicken wing with her legs.
What kind of.
Desperately trying to hang on. Nia's down to both
knees. Oh, she got the bank statement. She got the bank statement. It's like a half bank statement.
Sasha's got her.
Oh, Nia Jax is passing out. Wow. So it's going to be Sasha versus Alexa Bliss for that championship on July 9th. July 9th. I want Alexa Bliss to win. Alright, that's all for this video. Okay, so Enzo and Big Cass, Big Cass had apologized and they were like, S-A-W-N-T, soft. And then I thought they were back together and then they were on the ramp and Big Cass just, man, that's terrible. He just, Big Cass, you wouldn't be here without Enzo. And Enzo wouldn't be here without you. Y'all need to create some reconciliation or something. Because y'all need each other to succeed. And I feel like that's what's going to happen by the end of this. They're going to recognize that. Oh, LeVar and Lonzo. LeVar is stupid, bro. LeVar is stupid. That boy took off his shirt. He was running around and being shirtless. I was dead. This boy said, I was dead. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's it for this video. That was a great video. There was a lot of great moments and Raw, and they got it down to 10, which is kind of hard. They got it down to 10. That's all for this video. See you in the next one. Peace.